guys, it's the Joker plays. Today we're going to be speedrunning Minecraft. Yeah, I already got a gun there, I already got a gun, so... That's the clock is ticking! Oh, that is a clover cut, I'm so lucky, what is that? Is that another portal? It's so cool. You look really friendly. Watch this. Fuck off, you. Fuck, bitch. Fuck you, dude. Fuck off, yeah, you're a puppy, dude. I'm such a puppy. I totally did not try and record this like twice. Oh, sorry, you have set your spawn point. So, that's an error, and he left correctly because how he does his job. Not the greatest. Harvey, the lunch is gonna make payback for his revenge. Yeah, see, the Joker always gets his way when it comes to the Joker. And I'm just gonna get some more of it. It's my Minecraft, that's the world. The best one I do is Minecraft, new sensational gaming Minecraft. So fun. Just gonna get some wood, and the wood if you dig down, like this. It's a really good tool, but it's a bowl or something. You wanna do as much as you can before the time runs out, as I think I'm playing on a demo world. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, 8, 9, 10. I have my counting skills, and you get a furnace, and then you just come down here and just keep digging until you get a pickaxe. Like, watch guys, this is, I'm not cheating at all, but like, I think game is so fucking cool. And then you got this right here, and you set this spawn point, and it's so easy. Watch. You got your sticks and your cobblestone. And you got a pickaxe, and you drop it, put it in the ice, top it, and try these steps to drain, and you break down here. And then, that's gonna close this episode, but yeah, I'll be back. Okay guys, so I did some mining off camera, and I got some new stuff. Yeah, I like the kid, Grand Dragon, and just moved here, so... Yeah, and the reason I have my health bar and armor is just because my Minecraft world is glitched. So it doesn't work, and like I can get anything I want. But it's not creative mode, it's just... It's only Minecraft, and just going to the Nether now. And hopefully I can get some blaze rods and go for the Ender Dragon again and get an Elytra. But yeah, everything else is really cool and... Oh my god, what is happening? I'm getting hacked! Oh my god! Oh fuck! Oh, my fault is confirmed! Yes! Okay, now I'm gonna be able to place this in here. Walk into the Nether. Just use that. Go into the Nether. And you go mine in like this. Alright, so that's the same as one thing. I know this is really valuable. And, yeah, I got this when my game was hacked, so, like, it's just real. I got technically got it legitly, so. And, supposedly, if you, you can swim in lava with netherite. Or something like that, and like, I want to try it out. And I can do it so far, and I'm not dying, and I'm clearly alive.